In this video, I will show you how to download WhatsApp Business. We will see how we can install WhatsApp Business on Windows, macOS, and also Android. If you want to skip to the part you are interested, please check the timestamp from the description. Let's get started with the video. What is WhatsApp Business? WhatsApp Business is a free app that allows businesses to connect with customers through messaging. It includes features like business profiles, quick replies, away messages, and catalogs. Why should you use WhatsApp Business? There are many reasons why you should use WhatsApp Business to grow your business. Here are a few of the benefits. Reach a wider audience. WhatsApp Business allows you to reach a wider audience than traditional marketing methods, such as email or social media. This is because WhatsApp is the most popular messaging app in the world, with over 2 billion active users. Provide better customer service. WhatsApp Business makes it easy to provide better customer service to your customers. You can use features like quick replies and away messages to respond to customers quickly and efficiently. Grow your sales. WhatsApp Business can help you grow your sales by giving you a direct line of communication with your customers. You can use WhatsApp to promote your products or services, answer customer questions, and collect feedback. How to download WhatsApp Business on macOS? To download WhatsApp Business for macOS, follow these steps. Open the Mac App Store. Search for WhatsApp Business. Click the Get button next to the WhatsApp desktop app. If prompted, enter your Apple ID password. Once the app has been downloaded and installed, open it. Scan the QR code on your phone screen to link your WhatsApp Business account to the desktop app. This is how you download WhatsApp on macOS. How to download WhatsApp Business on Windows? To download WhatsApp Business for Windows, follow these steps. Go to the Microsoft Store. Search for WhatsApp Business. Click the Get button next to the WhatsApp desktop app. If prompted, enter your Microsoft account password. Once the app has been downloaded and installed, open it. Scan the QR code on your phone screen to link your WhatsApp Business account to the desktop app. This is how you download WhatsApp on Windows. How to download WhatsApp Business on Android? To download WhatsApp Business, you can follow these steps. For this video, I'm using a Google Pixel 7a with Android 14. This is the stock version of Android, but no matter the phone you have, the steps should be the same. If you have a Huawei phone, you know you cannot access the Play Store, so you need to use the Huawei App Store. To download and install WhatsApp Business on your Android device, follow these steps. Go to the Google Play Store or the App Store. Search for WhatsApp Business. Tap on the Install button. Once the app is installed, open it. Follow the on-screen instructions to create a business account and verify your phone number. Additional tips for using WhatsApp Business. Here are a few additional tips for using WhatsApp Business to grow your business. Create a business profile. Your business profile is the first thing that customers will see when they message you on WhatsApp. Make sure to include your business name, address, website, and other important information. Use quick replies. Quick replies are a great way to save time when responding to frequently asked questions. You can create canned responses that you can send with a single tap. Set an away message. If you're not available to chat, set an away message so that customers know when you'll be back. Use catalogs. Catalogs are a great way to showcase your products or services to customers. You can create catalogs for your products, services, or even events. Use WhatsApp Web. WhatsApp Web allows you to use WhatsApp on your computer. This is a great way to respond to customers more efficiently. Use WhatsApp to promote your products or services. You can use WhatsApp to send out promotional messages to your customers. You can also use WhatsApp to run contests and giveaways. Use WhatsApp to answer customer questions. You can use WhatsApp to answer customer questions about your products or services. You can also use WhatsApp to provide customer support. Use WhatsApp to collect feedback. You can use WhatsApp to collect feedback from your customers about your products or services. This feedback can help you improve your business. Use WhatsApp to build relationships with your customers. WhatsApp is a great way to build relationships with your customers. By communicating with them directly, you can get to know them better and understand their needs. This will help you provide them with a better customer experience and encourage them to do business with you again. Use WhatsApp to create a community around your brand. WhatsApp can also be used to create a community around your brand. You can create WhatsApp groups for your customers where they can share their thoughts and feedback and ask each other questions. This is a great way to keep your customers engaged and build loyalty. Use WhatsApp to run marketing campaigns. WhatsApp can also be used to run marketing campaigns. You can use WhatsApp to send out promotional messages to your customers or to run contests and giveaways. This is a great way to reach a large audience and promote your products or services. Thanks for watching. I hope this tutorial was helpful. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more tech tutorials and tips.